track.
Was resurrecting his career at Kyneton. Five-year-old Tristram, son of the mighty Kiwi sire Sir Tristram, broke the track record in winning today's $75,000 Kyneton Cup.
Sandwiched between the Melbourne Cup and the Oaks, Kyneton is one of the most popular cups on the Victorian racing circuit. And today it produced another very good field. Scarvilla with Darren Gauchy was sent out the 4-1 favourite, but he was struggling on the home turn. On the bend in the cup, Franks has moved up and joined Fendalton. Scarvilla the favourite, beaten. Tristram's coming with a good run. Further out then, Friar's Delight. Fendalton fighting Prankster off. Tristram's challenging very late. Fendalton just in front of Prankster. Here's Willetts on Tristram out wide. Fendalton in front. Tristram goes to it and gets up. Gary Willetts gets up on Tristram. 2 years ago, Tristram ran fourth in the Caulfield Cup after being beaten in a photo in the Caulfield Guineas. He's been disappointing since, but as Gary Willetts explained, he's had some excuses for his poor form.
But I've always liked the horse. As a two-year-old, I actually thought he'd win me a derby, Bruce. He won some good races as a two-year-old and then had a few problems. He just got knocked off in the Caulfield Guineas by a short half head. I think Aberitty got up on the fence. And then he had a wind problem and he had an abscess in the chest. So a lot of things go wrong with him, but today, well, it was Tristram's day.
And Gary Willetts' day, a great ride, 480 and 175 for Tristram. Fendalton, Prankster third, and the trifecta, $613.65. And the carnival continues at Flemington tomorrow, and just like the cup yesterday, the big race could go right down to the wire. Two outstanding fillies, one that we're seeing in vision at the moment, Riverina Charm, and another Research, dominate the $350,000 Oaks. The clash between the Sydney fillies will be one of the highlights of the spring. Riverina Charm to be ridden by Darren Gauchy, Research to be ridden by Mick Dipman. And the selections, Quadrilla 2198, Quad Extra 1911-1. Daily Double, I've gone for Research to beat Riverina Charm in the Oaks. 1, 2 and 3, easy to remember, first leg. Second leg, 11, 15 and 7. And the long shot from the Colin Hay stable, they're having a great run. Race 2, horse number 6, Simon Eney, having its first start in Victoria. And for the first time in professional...
For another year, the racing spotlight swung to Kyneton this afternoon for the running of the $75,000 Kyneton Cup. In a wide-open betting affair, Darren Gauchy's mount, Scarvilla, started favourite at 4-1. Here's how 3UZ's Brian Martin saw the finish.
On the turn, Prankster moved up to Fendalton. They're fighting it out. Fendalton straightened the neck in front of Prankster. Three lengths further back, Tristram. Then came Friar's Delight. And Jolly Good Thought, Fendalton the leader on the inside, a neck in front. Prankster on the outside, almost on terms. Tristram starting to fly down the outside. It's Fendalton just in front. Tristram lunging, gets up. Tristram in the last stride has won in a photo from Fendalton. Prankster third.
Gary Willetts taking the Jeff Murphy-trained Tristram to a neck victory at 9-1 from 10-1 chance Fendalton, with another neck to Prankster in third place at 8-1. Scarvilla the unplaced favourite at fours. Tristram's time for the 2,000 metres was a new course record of 2:01.7.
The Footscray Football Club and...